I'm Captain Bumbles, and today I'm playing some Star Wars Battlefront 2. Continuing off with the last one from the last video. No. The video, oh god, the video is maybe like 10 to 15 minutes long, but to me, it's actually one long playthrough. And it just spawned me in, because usually, sometimes it gives me the continue option to go to the next match, and sometimes it just took forever to load. I just upgraded my computer to a i7. Oh. What do you know? I wish this had a better zoom. I'm not really here, but now I am. If I can play dead for a couple of seconds, maybe nobody noticed I was there.
We're a team.
Hey, look, a number three. Oh, no. No, man. I'm in the middle of the video. I wanted that turret. Got somebody.
These things don't die fast.
Nope, they don't.
Got your back.
Another turret.
Walkers at the second line. They're
coming too fast. I'm not really here. Okay, time to get up. I thought I had played dead now. Play still. I guess they hopefully they didn't notice, but then again, it may have like a, you know, A's and their symbol above.
Unidentified ally fighting stormtroopers.
How do I come back to 13?
Marker damaged, yeah!
I'm trying to use these turrets to my advantage, but I don't think it's going too well.
Where's
could never figure out how to use that ability. Though it says just press a button.
Some kind of special combatant on the ground!
Out.
Go down already. Stand together. Well, look at that clean hit.
Yeah, no gun.
Too late. That bomber is in the assault range. Fall back into the hangars. We'll meet the enemy attack there.
They were really close to blowing one of them up.
The evac is proceeding, but the enemy is sending ground troops. Defend the hangars. If we lose here, they'll trap us in fuel storage.
And start. Getting killed in the name.
Get out!
I think we should slip right by.
get out.
Video slowly sailing to a close. If you like this video, feel free to let me know. But anyway, fire the cannons.